anyone from there here or coming. You've got about half an hour maybe to go around and take whatever pictures you want. Just the main thing is some of the paint can be a bit flaky, so just be careful about.
I don't know how they did it without even telling us. They smashed them and goodness knows what happened to them. They could have said they wanted to go.
Yeah, that was his sort of logo. He called himself in the 70s minstrel galleries. So he trained as to be big on the Bible back then in the 60s when he was early.
So I think they knew.
Just
got
photos on there. Pictures of the different ages.
Do you have any idea what's going to happen on the? I know it's a prohibition on the pubs.
So
any interest from someone is going to.
There's a serious person who's going to turn it back into family home, but that's the only serious person that we're aware of. Obviously,
when you say totally, you're still not going to. Doesn't intend to keep all this.
No, absolutely. Just reinstate the staircase.
Who's come to view? Because I've been here when they viewed. But who knows who's looking online and just keeping their power to try and...
I wouldn't buy it when you have people that can just...
Well, that's it.
I'll say for someone like...
Jarvis.
Yeah.
Jarvis has been a great support for us, but he just couldn't afford to do it. People tend to think he's got millions, but he just doesn't. So this was Ron's studio. He created a lot of artwork in here and did do canvases and sold canvases. Obviously, this is a Greek theme. Each room or space has got a theme, and he's stuck with that. Green theme is around the top. I've been going through Ron's stuff over the last couple of years. I've made programs about these places all over the world, and so when I saw it on my doorstep, I came to help Jan and Chris try and save it. I've, for example. Jan took a photo, I think, in 2013 of us, but Ron sort of was very private. He was very consistent.
He was in here at different times and tried to kind of create things in a certain way. If we managed to hold on to this place, I'd like to put it back a lot closer to what it was like originally, but the thing was, you just couldn't get in here because there was so much stuff.
And Martin has got quite a lot. He's taking when he's making the film.
Because it is a sculpture, isn't it? But when you think when it was done, it would have been without computer generated.
The internet.
It's amazing. So it must have just been, I mean, it's got a load of books and notes and things, so it would have just had a lot of reference material.
I just imagine how busy his brain must have been.
But no, I mean, his behaviour was, he could be really kind of crazy and just really kind of loud and manic sometimes.
Which
is
like calmed him down a lot.
Maybe, yeah.
As well. Like,
but it was very difficult. Sometimes when he was around people, he'd just be really kind of out of order and kind of people would be thinking, I've calmed down.
Yeah.
But he was kind of king in his own.
Yeah, yes. So she didn't have like partners or.
Well, if you come into this room here, sitting on the wall there.
Thank you.